Hey everybody, Bill Thomas here, Off Leash Canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got a brand spanking new board train today. His name is Remy. Remy comes to us today. He's 2.5-year-old shepherd. Comes to us with the standard stuff most people are complaining about. Doesn't listen, pulls on the leash. Won't walk when he's supposed to walk. Doesn't come when he's told to come. Doesn't sit when he's told to sit. Doesn't down when he's told to down. Just the typical stuff most people look for when it comes to training. So we're going to go ahead and put him through our 2-week board and train process, and we're going to get him 100% off leash, 100% obedient for our clients. But let's see what he's got right now. Remy, come. Remy, can we sit? Remy? Remy, can we sit? Remy, can we sit? Can we sit, Remy? Can we sit, Remy? Remy, can we sit? Okay, how about down? Remy, can we down? Can we down, Bubby? Can we down, Bubby? Oh, that was a good down, old Remy. Good boy. What a good down, Bubby. Good boy. Remy, can you heel? Remy, heel. Okay, Remy. All right, well, as you all can see, he knows down. That's pretty good. But didn't know the sit, and you can see he's pulling my arms off. So we'll see y'all in 2 weeks with a transformation.
canine, you know, it's fantastic work. I'm very happy with my dog. You know, he does exactly what I want him to do. I'm gonna continue working with him. Okay, or any problems, I'll give you a call.
Cool. Ma'am?
This has been great. He's awesome. We're very happy with everything that was done. Thank you. Appreciate it, Bill.
You're welcome. Remy was awesome, guys. And I hear we're having a puppy coming to us in August. Is that correct?
Yep, another German Shepherd.
Awesome.
Girl this time.
Awesome. We'll be looking forward to it. We appreciate you guys, and we'll see you soon, okay?
Okay.